Anybody watch the Biden debate?
Yeah.
It was exciting. You can tell that Joe Biden won by how loud Fox News cried about it.
Oh, he was so mean. Did you see how disrespectful he was?
You know, Dick Cheney told Patrick Leahy to go F himself on the Senate floor. Nothing disrespectful about that, Vice President. You didn't hear a peep. Dick Cheney shot a guy in the face. Nothing too aggressive there. But don't smirk. Unless you're Romney, and then you smirk the whole damn thing, and nobody says a word.
Right.
Oh, man. And his smirk was creepy. His smirk was like, if somebody, if a dude was doing that to you, wouldn't you, like, get a restraining order? Honestly. I mean, I would. Hey, if a dude smiles at me in general, I try to get a restraining order. I don't get it, you know. The people who are supporting Mitt Romney, it's an exciting crowd. Of course, you know, you got Ted Nugent. He's always fun. Keep waiting for, a good hunting accident where he's the victim. Is that wrong? It's probably wrong. Especially, I'm so liberal, I shouldn't be talking that. But then you got Lindsay Lohan. She used to support Obama, now she supports Romney. It doesn't really matter, she's not registered to vote. That was the end of the article. I'm like, why did you write the article if that was going to be your little caveat? You got, oh my God, you got Dave Mustaine from the band. Nobody knows who Dave Mustaine is, but some reason he was on the CNN. Who supports him? It's all these weird people, man. You got Newt Gingrich, because, you know, everything he says is gold. That guy still wanted to build a base on the moon, right? Yeah, he was like, we're going to build a colony on the moon. That was his big plan. That was when he became president. He wanted to show he was like John F. Kennedy. Some people look at the moon and say, why? Oh, no. Anyway. Did anybody watch the skydiver today?
No.
Oh my goodness, one person. And
I
me.
Watched.
And me, I watched it live, and oh my God, there was a lump in my throat the whole way down. I couldn't even believe it. I'm not a heights guy. I ride roller coasters just to confront my fears. I mean, I'm not a heights guy. And they were like, on the thing, they were telling him, okay, open the door. And you're like, nuh-uh. Not opening no doors. The guy gets the door open. And they're like, okay, move the seat back. I'm like, okay, I can do that. The seat moves away from the door. He says, stick your feet out. The guy puts his feet out. He says, okay, now push the seat forward. No! The seat is staying right where it is. How do I get this thing down? And then he just, like, walked out on the edge like it was nothing. Man, oh, I couldn't even think about doing that. He actually said there was no time when I felt in danger. Well, you know, he was in that space suit. He was in an airtight space suit. Man, if that was me, that suit would not have smelled good. My, I can't do it. I used to get stuck on the roof when I was a kid. I was like a cat. They used to have to call the fire department to come get me down. Excited. What a brave kid I was. You know, macho man. Obama's getting ready to go into the second debate. They're like, oh, you know, Obama's got some real points that he's got to hit in the second debate. No, Obama needs to open his eyes in the second debate. Look at the people.
Well, what do I think?
So, open your eyes! Just please look at us. That's all I'm saying, man. He's like, he thinks he's like, what is that? Jim Morrison. Jim Morrison used to sing with his eyes closed because he was embarrassed in the crowd. He just had his eyes closed. He's like, they can't accuse me of using teleprompters if I have my eyes closed. It's like, no, dude. Open your eyes.
So Obama's the Jim Morrison of
politics. Politics, yeah.
That's how cool he is.
Right. Apparently. He is cool, though, man. He's backed gay rights. First president ever to back gay marriage and say that he just thinks that it's enough already. It is enough already. Mm-hmm. If the person who the person marries next door ruins your marriage, it's because somebody in your house is screwing the person they married next door. That's all I'm saying. There's no other reasons. And there's nobody else in the world that can ruin, you know, your love with someone. If they are, then they're literally getting in and doing it. It's not because somebody down the street isn't the right sex. I don't know. I don't have anything for that. It's just my feelings. I don't know how to even pronounce this country. The Mauritanian president got shot by his own military by mistake. Sure, by mistake. Whoops. Could you even imagine that happening here, like a Secret Service guy? You know, hey, gun accidents happen all the time. I'm not saying I don't want to be vicious, but if something even close to that happened, if the Secret Service shot himself in the White House, it would be like the biggest thing in the world. This guy's like, this guy came on the news and told his people, don't worry, they shoot me all the time. It's fine. Don't even worry. Oh my God, and then there was in Iowa, P.F. Chang's in Des Moines, Iowa. There was a lady, Romney supporter, was drunk running around the table telling, you should vote for Romney because he's the best guy, is the candidate you need. And I'm thinking, how funny is it that a drunk person is endorsing a Mormon candidate? I just find that ironic. Let's see. Let me finish up on this one. There was a Chinese sex fair. And I guess they do this regularly. They're a little bit more open than we are. We're not going to have no sex carnivals here. Well, we do, but they're like in a dungeon. But this guy's had like a sex fair, and they had a statue with this dude with this penis who was like, and I'm like, man, can you imagine in America, somebody comes to my house and that was my faith, and I just have like Penis Man as the statue? Uh-huh. Or like out here, you know, people like to have the velvet painting of Jesus, you have a velvet painting of a member right there. I mean, just cool, I don't know, I'm sorry. You know, walk in and be like, dude, the hell do you worship, man? What's going on? I'm sorry, I just found that to be funny,
man. Depends how
it was a cool statue.
It's sort of like the Washington Monument, though.
It is like the Washington Monument, but it was this way, not that way.
Oh, okay.
But it was cool. I mean, they even had like a security guard pointing at it. My first thought, I thought the security guard's hand was on it. I'm like, dude, you can't. That's just bad symbolism. You can't do that. That's wrong. Anyway, this is a packed show, so let's get it rolling here. Got a very fun.